What this dying world could use is a willing man of God who dares to go against the grain and work without applause. A man who will raise the shield of faith, protecting what is pure, whose love is tough and gentle, a man whose word is sure. God doesn't need an orator who knows just what to say. He doesn't need authorities to reason him away. He doesn't need an army to guarantee a win. He just needs a few good men. Men full of compassion, who laugh and love and cry. Men who'll face eternity and aren't afraid to die. Men who'll fight for freedom and honor once again. He just needs a few good men. When he controls the derelict whose life has been renewed, he calls the one who has the strength to stand up for the truth. Enlistment lines are open, and he wants you to come in. He just needs a few good men. Men full of compassion, laugh and love and cry. Men who'll face eternity and aren't afraid to die. Men who'll fight for freedom and honor once again. He just needs a few good men. Men full of compassion, who laugh and love and cry. Men who'll face eternity and aren't afraid to die. Men who'll fight for freedom and honor once again. He just needs a few good men. Men full of compassion, laugh and love and cry. Men who fight for eternity and aren't afraid to die. Men who'll fight for freedom and honor once again. He just needs a few good men. He just needs a few good men. He just needs a few good men.